Welcome to the channel, everyone. Back in the old town, just on the verge of the old town, just coming out of the old town, and heading back up towards the Don Pancho Hotel. And yeah, lots of bars. Very hot today, about 29 degrees in Benidorm, and everyone having coffee in the morning. Showing some of the sights around here. Yeah, just coming out of the old town and heading towards the McDonald's in the old town. And heading back up towards the Hotel Don Pancho. That's where I'm currently staying at the moment. So yeah, there's the McDonald's, and there's one at the end of Levante Beach as well. Never been to that one. Nice courtesy over there if anyone wants that. A quick lunch and a nice waterfall just outside it, where you can enjoy your chicken. Yeah, plenty of shops and bars were. Plenty of shopping to be done. Yeah, we just come from that direction down there and just crossed that little road, and got that big advertisement thing there. Now we're going to head back towards the Hotel Don Pancho and continue along this road. Yeah, if anyone loves shopping and drinking, Benidorm is definitely the place for you. You want to come over here. Yeah, it's not a quiet town, it's a very rowdy town. And everyone enjoying themselves. Number 10 there if you want to go to Albia. Apparently, bus fares, £1.60 for as long as you want. Of course, stopping at all the local stops on the way. And we'll be going there on Friday, bringing some video from there, Albia, which is quite a nice place. The local bus stop here, very unusual, but I got the bus stop to got back home. Yeah, that's to number 10 there. Yeah. Since 5. We got the car. Yeah, the temperature's about 29 today and getting hotter. Beautiful. Very warm at night. Having a beer. The Bunty Beach just down the way there. And you've got all the little supermarkets and clothes shops along the main road. Shops everywhere, I would say. Yeah, if you like the video so far, please consider subscribing, give us a like or a comment, or if you want to add anything, let me know if I'm going wrong. Yeah, quite a few restaurants along the staircase over there, and the sports bar as well. You catch a drink in there, and a couple over the road there. PP's bar, that's how you pronounce it, I think. Pop there. The Bell Roy Hotel, which is there. And a nice big restaurant at the top. Continue. Father. the Bunty Beach to the right of us over there, and you've got all these little shops we can have a look around in. They just had to cross a busy road, really a small road, but well busy. God be careful you don't look the wrong way. Or then you're in trouble. Come back down to the other road. Just come back down at yourself. Yeah, I'll come this way and we can have a look at some of the other bits and pieces around the corner. What's on? I'll come back round to the Hotel Don Pancho in a minute. Try to capture as many views as possible for you while here for the week. Trying to open the gate there, take the top off it so the van can get in. Yeah. You can definitely buy a few t-shirts over here. Fancy a t-shirt. Yeah, you got the anyone who likes Coronation Street, you can go in the Rovers Return over there. Rovers Return. Never drank in there, you never know, you might meet some famous people. Rovers Return. And the other bits and pieces. Beatles up there. Some hotels over there for you. Yeah, welcome aboard. There you got Dublin House there, the Irish bar. Yeah, good point to get in set. Dublin bar? The Dublin bar. You got like Playgirl there, lap dancing, restaurant, bar. The railway over there. Railway. Queen's Arms, another nice sports bar there. No one in there yet. A little bit early. That's about around about 11:30. A bit early. But still, some people do like a drink or like to start early. I suppose definitely not me. Like a drink in the evening, but can't really start in the afternoons. So I'll end up waking up the next day and missed out the night. Nice pop and karaoke for all the family to enjoy. And you got a corner shop, sell some fancy dress and that in there, all bits and pieces you can buy for the night. Best pub in the show, the Red Lion down there. Oh, that one's some sort of a bar. Rocky, come on. The jail rock live music and bar there. And you got the Insomania nightclub. Got the crown on the corner. We're going to come back down this way next. And we arrived at the Hotel Don Pancho. That's where I'm stopping at the moment. Anyway, if you like the video, please like, subscribe, support the channel, and give us a thumbs up if you like it. Anyway, I'll catch you in the next video. Have a great day, everyone.